lady, I am Tron. Get Stag's soothing syrup right here!
It's all he drinks. Your syrup is liquefying him. He's turning him simple-headed.
Now, look now. You are scaring away my customers. Why don't you bugger off or I'll give you something to remember me by.
You can't talk to me like that, you little gutterling.
What's all this then?
Oh, sod off!
If you'll excuse me, madam.
Your tongue out!
Tell me where the syrup originates.
All I know is they make a run each day between the gasometers and the asylum.
Let's find out where that syrup is made, shall we? The man in charge of the syrup distribution runs a fighting club at the foundry.
I see it. There you are.
You better not do that again!
Come on, you pervert!
Stay away from me!
Syrup, mate. Speak now or forever hold your...
The distillery. It's the large building beside the brewery.
Now, to stop soothing syrup production once and for all.
Oh!
She can't. She doesn't think she's right inside. Now,
someone's gonna get quite the fright.
You'll be all right. Trust me.
Thank you, miss.
Oh, sad to see a young lady afflicted by madness.
What do I do about this?
Thank you. That's enough.
Come, look.
I believe that should help you greatly.
Busted 1,000 warehouses like this. They all look like something dangerous, but end up being filled with soap and glassware.
This job is never very exciting.
took off just like that.